Welcome to the Power Speaking Pro channel. This is where I give you tips to help you improve your speaking and communication skills. When you go for an interview and your prospective hiring manager says to you, "Did you have any trouble getting here?" You could say, "No," but that's not a very effective answer and it doesn't help your case. A much better response to the question, "Did you have any trouble getting here?" would be, "I didn't have any trouble because I'm familiar with the area. I didn't have any trouble because I researched the area and the exact directions before I came. I didn't have any trouble because I left enough time in case I would have a problem." Each one of these answers tells your prospective employer that you prepared, that you understood that there are risks about you getting lost if you weren't familiar with the area. This tells your prospective employer that you anticipate a problem and that you're willing to be prepared. So the next time you ask a simple question, "Did you have trouble getting here?" take the opportunity to expand on your answer. And every time you answer a question when you go for an interview, every answer needs to make a point about what would make you a good employee. Never miss an opportunity to forward your case. So when somebody says, "Did you have any trouble getting here?" think about the answer and how it will move your case forward so that you will get hired. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in future videos.